This. I can find no better description of my state than the hackneyed words. I love you. Overcome by beauty, I tried quite simply to use the emotion released for my own creation. What I wrote was good, quite what was expected of me, to the point, yet poignant. But when it was done, I felt degraded, as if I had taken part in an orgy. Then I was moved to put this relationship, if so one-sided an affair can be called relationship, onto a natural footing. I would hail the boy, exchange a few words with him. I couldn't do it. My beating heart and trembling limbs refused to obey my will. So I had to mock myself as the crestfallen lover. Who really understands the workings of the creative mind? Nonetheless, so be it. This I love you must be accepted. Ridiculous, but sacred too. And no, not dishonorable. Even in these circumstances.
Guardate, signore, guard bene, signore. You head to the left. Yes, the weather is idyllic. Too hot. Oh, just a driver. Don't tell yourself you are. Guardate, signore, va bene, signore. You head down if you please. But what's that you say? You hear the German? Ah, your compatriots are always very careful. But so nice, take it from Bex. I've done it from Bex for many others. A splendid head of hair, if I may say so. Remarkable for someone in his middle years, and such a youthful skin. Guardate, signore, each year to spend the summer with us. Va bene, signore, but now after 10 days, they have gone back to the cold and welcoming north. Head up just a little. The signore is not leaving us. He doesn't fear the sickness, does he?
Sickness, sickness? What sickness?
Nothing, nothing, I know nothing.
What you mentioned?
It is not important, it is nothing.
You must know what you mean.
Take no notice, sir, it is not important. You fancy this oil, sir, a delectable scent, sir. The signora takes little interest in such things, I know. That is it, signore. Next week at the same time. Va bene, signore. Egregio, signore. Prego, prego.
Sickness? What sickness? More than a malaise from the Scirocco. A sickness to drive people away. A sweetish medicinal connection. can they all be looking at?
Citizens are advised to take precautions against infection. Citizens are advised not to eat shellfish in this unusually hot season. Citizens must not use the canal water for household purposes.
Seldom so solicitous. What is this sweetish smell that pervades the air, my friends?
Scusi.
What are these warnings?
Just the former precautions, eh? Foolish regulations, say, with which we must conform.
Basta! Venice officially denied. Rumors of an incipient plague in Venice officially denied. Ah, here it is. We doubt the good faith of the Venetian city fathers in their refusal to admit two cases of cholera in the city. German citizens should return as soon as possible. Rumors, they should be silent. The city's secret growing darker every day, like the secret in my own heart. They must receive no hint. They must not be told.
Sure.